again, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne, along with my buddy Bill Clement, as we get set to bring you some great hockey in Montreal, Quebec. That's where we are, where hockey and Montreal synonymous. For this one, between the Canadiens and the Boston Bruins. Delighted to have you with us, everybody. We're underway here in the first period. Up the middle, through center to Bergeron. Good poke check to free that puck up in the zone. Savard. That one had some whistle going on behind it.
Goalie might be happy that it missed him.
Nice effort right there in the defensive zone not to lose control of that puck. Looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. Stick save. Knocks it away. Good scoring chance. Last of a shot and a great scoring opportunity. Wants to clear this puck out of the end. The blocker on it. Shooter denied. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Needs to clear here, trying to get it out. Another laser shot, but that one's over the net.
A twine-seeking missile, just a little bit off course.
Run out of skating room over there as they collide along the boards. To Sturm. Laying down on the ice. Give it up for the team. Great block made. Rifles that one, and what a great place to shoot it from. You don't see many shots any higher than that. Trouble is, it's over the top.
Unbelievable. He crushed it.
Down tight on the backhand, and he's got it. That one coming off the post, off the post! And they come together along the wall. Not a lot of room over there to move. Couple of players coming together along the wall. That one gets... He scores!
Well, we could tell they had the defensive team on life support. I mean, this was just relentless forechecking.
That pass up the middle of the ice on his way in. Good offensive chance and a blocker save made. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Certainly hit that as hard as he wanted. He just didn't get it on net.
I think any area of the net, if he hits it, it's in.
Langfeld. Big chance. On man rush. Delayed penalty coming up. Ryder's being assessed a two-minute minor, tripping.
Oh, I don't know. I think this is questionable. I mean, you can see the stick down around the dude's skates, but...
The Canadiens PK will take to the ice. First time in the game we've seen this unit. To Savard. Here's the odd man rush opportunity. Bergeron found some room in the offensive corner as he went wide with that dump. Good one-timer. Bejin. Shots along the sidewall that time as the two of them just ran out of room. Pad save. That one had goal marked all over it. Pad save. Nice effort. Gotta be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Pass up the wing. Good pick with a glove and a scoring chance. Get on a breakaway. In tight. Good back. Oh, what a shot. Score! Scores! center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Beautiful use of the pads. Knocked away a good scoring chance. Through center to Axelson. Take the wood, knock it away. He did. Good save made. Score! And that's two unanswered goals now.
Hey, look, any player knows if you cough it up in your own end, only bad things are going to happen.
Boston goal. Interception, center ice, move it the other way. Shot, not going to make it to the net. That one bounces off somebody. We'll get a whistle here offside. Good hits along the boards. Nice pass, headmans that one up the wing. And we've completed our first period of play. Some of the offensive players getting involved in this one. 2-1 after one. Underway, settle back and enjoy. Good hit at open ice. To Ribeiro. Shot wide of the net as that one hit somebody in front. Pokes that away, long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Offensive chance, odd man rush. Pad save, good effort. That was a great scoring opportunity. Oh, that is a mean save on a scoring chance. Pad save and a great opportunity. Takes that one up the wing. Gets down low. Good backhand shot. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. On a breakaway. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. In the defensive zone, finds that in front of his own net. Up the gut to Savard. Pad save made. Koivu gets down low. Good backhand shot. We've got a delayed call coming up. Rive's got the whistle. 2 minutes elbow.
Well, it's a good thing that elbow missed his jaw, or he would be down for the count.
The Canadiens penalty killing unit back out, and they sure hope it's going to be better than the first time around. He had scored on that time, and they did not look good. Takes a shot off the one-timer. Thomas's effort tonight has been to keep that puck out, and during that last series, he looked great.
Well, listen, he is good, and on nights when he is hot, he's going to stop a lot of pucks.
Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Big chance, odd man rush. Bouncing puck off a body on the way through. Offensive strategy here, find a way to go with it up the middle. Good effort with a stick that time, just reached out and poked it away. To Zhemnov. Center ice area pass, moving it up towards the zone. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Savard touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Great scoring position and a save made. A turnover offensive zone. Kicked away with a blocker. Good scoring opportunity right there. Good clean hits right there. That's going to be taken along the boards. to Koivu. Shot. Pad save. That one had goal marked all over it. Up the middle on that pass, looking for an offensive chance. Montreal's penalty has concluded, and we're back to full force. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Through center ice to Plekanec. Nice stick save and a scoring chance. Up the middle, through center to Bergeron. Scoring chance denied. Good stick save. And yet another turn away. Boy, he's making a couple of them in a row right there. There's going to be a delayed penalty. Axelsson's hearing the whistle. This is going to be 2 minutes. It's a hooking call.
Boy, you don't have to hold a guy up very long with your stick to get a hooking penalty. He just stopped him for a second, and he's gone.
Montreal's power play unit coming out on the ice. This will be their first chance of the game. Save made, and there's a guy who can put the puck in the net. Denied. Their penalty-killing unit. They are one for two in the game. Return pass to head up ice. Got it on the tape. Through center to Sturm. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. Through center, long pass to Sturm. Opportunity down low on a backhand. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. Up the gut to Johnson. Stick save, and he knocks it away. Good pass up the wing to moving forward. Pad save. Nice effort. Big shot at the open ice area, and that's going to cost for carrying the puck.
Oh, you got to love a hit like this in open ice, except that is if you're the guy that is getting crunched. What an impact.
Koivu takes that pass up the middle of the ice on his way in. Murray. That'll stop the offensive effort, intercepting that one in the defensive end. Good blocker move. That'll knock the opportunity away. Cover is up. Nice save. Shin. Up the wing, he's got that one on the tape. To Donovan. Through center to Sturm. Fine play off the blocker with a shooter where he wanted to be. Canadiens' penalty has ended. Getting over the boards, back on the ice. Teams are back at even strength. Up the middle, through center to Bond. Stick save, knocks it away. Good scoring chance.
Last minute of play is the second period.
Samsonov. Expected a tight game, and after two periods of play, that's exactly what we've got. 2-2 after two. these two teams get this game decided here? We're going to find out. Third period action, everybody. Off the blocker. You don't want to cough that up down here. Good move to get by. Save! And the scores! And that goes in off a defender. He tried to block it. Instead, it's in the net. Center to Stewart. Right back to Jamnon. Oh, Connie clean that time. That's a big open ice hit. Higgins. That one's going to hit somebody on the way through and not going to make it to the net. Poke check. Puck off the defender's stick in the offensive end. Nowhere else to go as they bang one another along the boards. He'll handle that one in his own offensive end. That one bounces off a body and won't make it to the goal. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. And he scores! And three unanswered goals sit up there now.
And hitting the crossbar like this and going in, you know it had to hit the bottom third of the crossbar.
Center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Chara. Pass up the wing. Beautiful use of the pads, knocked away a good scoring chance. The Bruins have got to find some goals here, and those are the kinds of chances that need to be goals.
Yeah, they need to be finished, and you have to have finishers to do it.
Somebody's got a black and blue on that one. Picked it up off the body, and it goes wide. Save made! Good coverage. Great awareness by the goaltender. Over 9 minutes gone by here in the third. The Canadiens lead at 2 goals. They'd love to up this one more time. Markov. Good scoring area, but man, did he nail that one. Trying to find a way to get this out of the zone. He got a rocket out of that one. Nice blocker save and a good scoring chance. Here's the odd man rush opportunity. Pat, shot, scores! And another one is put up on the board, and they needed that. They were not replying. Up the gut to Surrey. Offensive strategy here. Find a way to go with it up the middle. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Has that puck under control in his offensive zone. That one gets blocked. Not sure who it hit to Savard. There's a major league collision for you, and it's center ice to boot.
Oh, he nailed him between the blue lines. You can get caught out of position sometime when you go for this big hit. Not this time.
Good shift to get away from the defender in neutral territory. Score! third period, but with that last goal, increasing the lead to two, the heat is on.
They've grabbed the game by the jugular vein.
Ooh, got some gas on that one. Bad save and a great opportunity. Not going to make it to the net. That one bounces off somebody. To Rivero. He's looking to pick up something on the point department. He's already got two, but with this tight game, he'd love to get another. He'll handle that one in his own offensive end. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Savard to Donovan. Up the middle, through center to Shamnov. Chance scores! Deflected in off the defender. He's not going to want to watch that again. We head into the final minutes of this third period. That last goal has made this a game.
And always accompanying that goal is the adrenaline rush. These guys have to capitalize now while they've got the adrenaline burn working for them.
Good move right there. Got to be careful. Puck in his own end to Savard. Montreal has got to win, and it did not come easy. Tight game, and the Canadiens, who are generally ruled over the Bruins, have done it again.
Typical of Boston-Montreal games. Bloody, brutal, fantastic rivalry.
Here are tonight's Dodge three stars of the game, brought to you by the all-new 2007 Dodge Nitro. Grab life by the horns.